precise location so that you can get accurate weather notifications. So again, that is up to you if you want to use that feature. And also with tracking, right here, this feature, as I mentioned, is cool because of getting Apple tickets in place to give you the option of sharing certain data across different apps. Okay, so again, at some point, if you notice that you were on one website or went to another application, and then you saw an ad for the previous app you were in, that is why, right? The application is tracking you across different apps, right? And so again, Apple is giving you the option to say no to that. It's when this is off, access is automatically denied, and you try it on. Every app that you download, you have to ask for this information. Okay? Thank you.
your peripherals probably.
And I was like, wow. Like, I was like, this. Missouri.
Thank you. Thank you. Didn't you go?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Here's a 20. Thank you.
sobering up.
And you're like,
let's go.